Dropping bombs like Saddam's in North Carolina. Might